Hi, I'm Monica Holden, founder of Operation Lifeline, and I'm just excited today to just give you just a little bit of information about our mission. I just want to let you know that we first seek to motivate, encourage, to inspire God's people. We reach out to all the communities, especially in the Shreveport, Louisiana area, but we're not limited. Just really, really quick, want to give you just a little bit of information. First, I want to take you to the prayer center, which you shall find on our link. We have the prayer center. And anytime you have a prayer request, just go ahead and submit your prayer request, fill out the form, and it goes straight to our email. And I'll tell you that we've seen countless results. We've seen miracles. We've seen testimonies. So don't be shy about sending your prayer request in. Believe God, and you shall see the manifestations. Second, I just want to tell you really quick about women empowerment. We seek through volunteers to reach out to women of all races, creed, nationality, origin, praise God, that women that are heartbroken. We're looking for women that have testimonies. We're looking for women that, looking out to make a difference in someone's life. So we also have a volunteer form. So don't be shy about that either. Go ahead and fill out that volunteer form, and we shall see that and get back with you. Make sure you please look over your contact information so that we can make sure that we reach out to you. And last but not least, I want to tell you a little bit about our foundation, our youth foundation, which is called the Pink and Blue Christian Leadership Academy, which we reach out to bring out the leaders quality within the children. We seek to make a difference by holding various empowerment sessions with the youth, encouraging them, inspiring them to do better. And we do see we see great results. So, and we're looking for volunteers with that as well. So listen, it's been an honor just to here to talk to you today, just to tell you a little bit about Operation Lifeline. And we also take donations. Listen, we cannot run this thing without donations. We are in desperate need of donations. If I could tell you the things that we need when we go out into the communities. It's really, really needed. So please do. I'll tell you that any donation you send in, nothing is too small. Nothing is too big. It will be put to good use. And so we thank you very much. And again, my name is Monica Holden. I'm the founder, and you have a blessed day. Thank you.